Hello everyone, in this video we are going to fix FiveM not opening problem on Windows 10 or Windows 11. So first of all, just do subscribe and also press the bell icon if you are new to this channel. So to fix FiveM not opening problem, simply first of all you just need to open FiveM and just go to open file location and follow every single step as I am showing you in this video.